3, welcome back for some more ukulele videos. So today we're going to be playing Ba Ba Black Sheep. So there are a couple of chords that you need to know. You need to know the C chord, the F chord, and the G chord. Here is the C chord. Here is the F chord. And here is the G chord. Now that you know the chords, let's play.
Thanks for watching Ukulele Brie. Hope you had fun. Catch you in the next video.